What happened?
It might be easier to explain in person. I'll try to join you there when I can.
Okay. We'll wait here for you. It's good to hear your voice, Aloy.
It'll be slow going if I use acid on it.
Just to let you know, I'm now patched into your focus network.
Great. I take it the other Zeniths can't hear us?
Of course not. And they don't know about your base either, in case you were wondering. I've sent you data on the Horus energy cells you can use against Regala's forces. Reach out to me when you're ready to acquire one.
Understood. There. One trap.
Thank you. When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So, after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's Focus cut off when that Zenith Eric... The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they knew where we were. After Varl tried to stop them, they took Beta and Gaia. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well, at least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths and get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
Angels.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong, and Further east, to the Nora sacred lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Vala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Vala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy. But I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the sea rises as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms. And watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him. For saving my life, sure, but also for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
Goodbye, Varl. I promise to look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunwing and get ready for an entrance Regala will never forget.
Thank you. Welcome, Outlander.
Tell me where she went.
No.
Ah, Red. Just who I need.
You know her? Great. Then tell her that going out there is a bad bet.
Well, you tell him he better crank out what he knows before I pummel him in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, Della. What's going on?
It's my sister, Boomer. She ran off into the desert. We had a fight. I told her we'd discuss it in the morning after we both had time to cool off. But when I woke up, she was gone. And Spectacles over here was the only one to see her leave. But he refuses to tell me which way she went.
You can't go striking off into the desert. You'll get lost. And if thirst doesn't kill you, the vanishing dread will. You know what happened to the Delvers who went out there last? No, you don't. No one does, because they didn't come back.
Well, what about my sister? She's out there all alone.
Maybe she's a sunk cost.
I'm asking you, Red. Help me find her.
What's the vanishing dread?
That's what Stemmer calls the machine that stalks the sands out there. Sometimes you'll see it in the distance. A stationary blur of metal. It'll stay like that for hours. And then the next time you look, gone. Like it was never there.
But what kind of machine is it?
Don't know. No one's ever gone close enough to find out. A few of those Delvers went out there once, but all they found was a bunch of sand dunes. But I don't care what it is. It's not gonna stop me from finding my sister.
The argument you had with Boomer? What was it about?
Well, it started out as the same old spark and boom. I found her tinkering with one of my prototypes, trying to add explosives, as usual. And when I reminded her that the last time she did that, she nearly burned the whole place down, she just looked at me and shrugged. Then we got into this whole scorched out mess about why we had to leave Chainscrape and come out here. Why, for the love of the Forge, she has to blow everything up.
And what did Boomer say?
Well, that's the thing. She didn't say anything. She just sat there, ignoring me. Even when I went to bed, not a word. And then, when I woke up in the morning, she was gone. She's never done that before. But knowing her, she's gonna get into some kind of trouble out there. And that's why I need to find her.
What brought you and Boomer out west?
That. There was an accident in Chainscrape.
An explosive accident?
Well, you know how Boomer is. So we grabbed our tools and skipped town. Heard about a caravan striking out west after some passage got reopened. Decided to join up.
But why come out here? You could have gone anywhere.
Can't really go back to the claim, and anywhere else is a little too inhabited. At least out here, there's less chance of collateral damage. Besides, this place is gonna be a destination one day, right? Dad always said, get in early.
If you think I can be bribed, know that I only take shards up front. No credit.
Maybe we got in too early.
If Boomer's lost in the desert, I might be able to find her.
I'm coming with you. All this is my fault anyway.
But you'll die.
Where did you last see her?
I suppose if you're with her, the odds of survival do go up. I thought I saw her heading towards the metal arches east of here.
Then that's where we'll start. I'll meet you at the arches.
Okay. Join me there as soon as you can.
The whole place glows.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
Next time, perhaps you could make a purchase.
I hear that Oseram caravan down south is settling in nicely in our territory, bringing in all kinds of supplies from No Man's Land. They'd better hope our commander doesn't decide to supply them with a swift death instead.
I'm sure there's more important things on your commander's mind. Maybe I should check up on Porgif and his crew.
I can't sell.
See what they're up to.
You don't buy.
Before I forget, I watered those plants for you.
Oh?
I just know they meant a lot to you, and,
Thank you, Aaron. Override installed. Now to find a Sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
I keep thinking he's just gonna be standing there.
I need to find a Sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain. Water. Good. There are Sunwings up here. I'll have to approach them quietly.
Thank you.
chill air is prickling my lungs. Whoa. Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnex. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. Arrowhand. I can see the whole village from up here. Maybe I should check in on it after I've dealt with Regala.
Thank you.
Wonder what they used all these machines for. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. There's a tonic. Need to get on top of its head. How to land this thing. Made it. Just got it. Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the tonic.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Get used to that. There's the energy cell. Right on the Titan's back. Got the cell. Now onto the Grove. The pulse from the Tolmec should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after I deal with all that.